was going on, brother? Yeah, what's cracking?
I know what you mean.
I've got to give you the number of that headshot guy.
Hey, what's up?
Okay, you fucking pussy. No problem. Come on, then.
Let's go on the water tomorrow.
Hey, man, where's the job site going to be next week?
I'm going to spend half my damn traffic on Elysian Fields Freeway.
I'm just saying, I don't want to end up peeing in my coffee cup again.
I know. She thinks we're all sisters from another mister or something, and we've barely ever hung out. Ha! Pickles! You're such a bitch.
Hey, honey boo! You look great!
You bet!
How you doing?
What's up?
Are we having your world famous pork chops again tomorrow?
Hey, girl. I feel
what
like I was in a movie.
You'll be at
whatever you say.
What the hell is that?
I got some models.
Look, I don't need my wife gyrating.
Why do you think I need a hard-on pill? So I can give you a deep dickin'.
Fine.
You didn't talk
I guess
that
I'll
way
go bowling or something. Bye.
I haven't seen you at the Epsilon training. You okay?
I just can't believe you guys are gonna start having an open marriage.
Yeah, I'm totally depressed.
Hey, girlfriend!
You're right. This country is going down the toilet. We're all gonna be homeless. The recession is never gonna end. Me too! I'm gonna be still...
Hi there! It's supposed to be sunny this weekend. Yay!
Together for a chai later.
You know it.
What's up?
Hello there.
Hey, asshole. What are you doing? Ha! That's what you get.
so stressed right now. I just want to do some fucking bench presses or something.
Yeah, whatever.
I'm telling you, Little Soul needs a toy robot-themed bar.
So what if the Jeff invented it?
Thank you.
Excuse yourself right now!
Sure, of course, I understand. Life is crazy busy, believe me, I know.
Let's go down to the range later and fire off a few rounds.
Totally!
I told him Reg says I have an hour for lunch, and I'll take an hour for lunch.
True.
I don't believe any of that crap. Don't we have a responsibility as artists? A noble obligation? I'm talking cinema verite, the demon day, 21st century Gotterdammerung, the zeitgeist.
What's up?
I know, man. That was insane. What was her name again?
How you doing, Oof?
Yeah. So, how about a few later? No, douchebag. I meant a few beers. Todd and Rex are up for something. Yeah, I know it. I'll see you there after I grab something to eat.
Take her to the fucking ER, you asshole. I don't know and I don't care.
So glad to finally have a day off.
Well, yeah, I'm on my way to get you. Have a gun before I get there.
You gotta be joking, asshole!
Listen, we can't do it in the office anymore.
I'm not on birth control, so you'll have to pull out. I really need that promotion.
Hola.
right?
Yo! Hit me up on Bleeding, dude!
Oh, fuck! Wow! What the fuck?
Moron. Okay, then.
Not so fast, motherfucker.
Holy shit! That's
what the shit?
Oh, shit! Shit!
I'm a birth American and a spiritual Brazilian.
Yes, I know.
that we'll get naked